I had a dream, and in that dream I had this vision of taking kind of what it was to be from Mount Shasta. I was born and raised in Mount Shasta. I was the coach's kid. I was the little kid downtown that went to the corner drugstore and ordered the milkshake that they brought with the big tins, and watched the high schoolers and listened to their music and was all enthralled by that whole thing. And I'd always been surrounded by bears.